we'll take a different situation now. What's your name?
Dermot.
Where's your name badge, Dermot?
I thought they were optional.
I'm wearing mine, aren't I?
Yeah. It's lovely.
Does that tell us anything about name badges, Dermot?
I don't know. Mr. Trembley.
It suggests they're meant to be worn, doesn't it? What does it suggest, Dermot?
Nah, it's gone again.
So you're hoping to make a career in retailing, are you?
Yeah. Unless the market for nude ventriloquists picks up again.
Good. Now, I've bought a new umbrella and I'm not happy with it. What's the first thing you do?
I say, what's the matter? It's a great umbrella.
No. You apologise.
Right, yeah, of course.
Then what do you do?
I offer to swap it for another umbrella.
There's nothing like it in stock.
Well, I suggest you buy a hat.
I don't want to buy a hat.
Well, what's the matter with you? First you don't like our umbrellas, now you don't like our hats.
Get out. Right, we'll take a coffee break now. After which, we'll be talking about tills and till procedure. What'll we be talking about?
Tills and till procedure.
Just you, me, and the candlelight.
Two out of three, Dermot.
You're right. Who needs candles? Oh!
Ah! Well, it's always going to be sad when you first split up with someone, isn't it? You remember all the little things you used to do together? What was she like in bed? Was she a moaner or a screamer?
Leave it out.